How to change Zoom name on Android. On Zoom, you can change your name. Depending on how you log in into the Zoom app, you can change your name. When you join the meeting, you will be asked your name. Tap on Join a Meeting. Here, you can add or change your name. You can change it here how many times you want. But let's see how you can change the name when you are in a meeting. Let's connect to a meeting. To change the name in the meeting on the phone, you need to tap on the Participants button from the bottom. Tap on the user who has a Me near their name. On the menu, tap Rename. Change your name and tap OK. You have changed the name on the phone. Let's see how we can change the name if you have an account. Log in with your account on Zoom. If you have an account and you are logged in to the Zoom app, you can change your name for all meetings. To do this, tap on the Settings button from the bottom. Tap on the top name. Tap on Display Name. Change your name and then tap OK. Now your name is changed. This is how you change your name on Zoom for Android phone. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.